Hi folks and welcome to my channel. In this video, I run a charging test on Samsung Galaxy A55. I will charge the phone with two original Samsung chargers, 25W and 45W, and note the time until fully charged to see if there are any differences. Galaxy A55 has a 5000 mAh battery and super fast charging. I begin the test with the 25W charger. I go into the battery menu settings where the phone shows the charging time until fully charged. The time is 1 hour and 22 minutes in super fast charging mode. It charges with a voltage of 9 volts and 2.7 amperes. I disable the fast charging mode and the time until full charge in normal mode is 2 hours and 42 minutes. The voltage has not changed, it is charging with 9 volts, but the charging current has changed, it is 0.9 amps. Then I wanted to see how long it takes to charge if I activate the battery protection, which means that it will only charge the battery up to 80%. I activated the option maximum and until full charge it takes 48 minutes. I changed the chargers, put the phone on charge with the 45W charger and redid the test and got the same results as with the 25W charger. Charging with the 45W charger has no benefit for the Samsung Galaxy A55. It does not charge faster. If you have a tablet from the Tab S9 range or a Samsung from the S24 series, you can purchase a 45W charger, but to charge the Samsung Galaxy A55, the 25W charger is optimal. Thanks for watching. If this tutorial was helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe. It would help me a lot to grow this channel. Have a nice day and see you on next video.